Virginia's governor declared a state of emergency after a white nationalist rally turned violent in Charlottesville, Virginia. At least one person is dead and several others are injured. An event called Unite the Right drew hundreds of protesters to oppose a plan to remove a statue of Confederate General Robert E. Lee. Some protesters carried Confederate flags and chanted, "You will not replace us." They were met with hundreds of counter-protesters and several violent incidents broke out. A car ran over a group of counter-protesters. Police said there were multiple injuries, though the severity is unknown. But Charlottesville's mayor tweeted after the incident that, quote, a life has been lost. Virginia Governor Terry McAuliffe said public safety cannot be safeguarded without additional powers. I am disgusted by the hatred, bigotry, and violence these protesters have brought to our state. President Trump later addressed the violence during a press conference.
But you also had people that were very fine people on both sides. You had people in that group that were there to protest the taking down of, to them, a very, very important statue. You're changing history, you're changing culture, and the press has treated them absolutely unfairly.
Seeing the beauty.